here's one of those questions I get asked all the time. What tools do I carry with me out on the trail? And that really depends on how long of the ride is going to be. How do I anticipate breaking anything? Like I like to layer my clothes, I layer my tools as well. So I've got this kind of spread out into, if I'm not expecting any trouble whatsoever, but I might need to adjust something. Basically, it's the Motion Pro 2 kit that has everything you could possibly need. And then I carry my two most commonly used Allen wrenches and a multi-tool, right? Pair of pliers, some cutters in there, some knives, it's got a file. And then that all fits in this little, I don't know, it's like a bicycle tool bag. And in there I've got some zip ties and some miscellaneous stuff. Never leave home without a zip tie. If I'm going out on a longer ride, but I'm still not planning on smashing anything, but maybe I'm going to get a flat tire, right? I'll add some things to change your tire with. So that's going to be your patch kit, some rubber cement and a little tube so it doesn't crush. I carry a bicycle pump. If you've got a tire with a slow leak and you're using the cartridges, eventually you're going to run out of cartridges. So I carry pumps. I can just keep pumping it up. I've got my tire spoons, 32 millimeter for the back axle nut. And then I have a 22 for the front on my bike. Make sure your bike uses this. A lot of these aluminum ones will come with a 22, 23, whatever size you need. You better check that on your bike before you head out, because a lot of them just won't fit the nut very well. So I carry that, and then there's some duct tape wrapped around here, and then I actually need to slide that over. There's another Allen you're going to need to pull your brake dust cover off, or your brake protector, and so you're going to need these two. Okay, so that's a long ride. Right, I've got pretty much everything covered for a minor repair, a dent, whatever. If you need a hammer, just grab a rock. Now, if I'm doing a BDR or I'm going to be out forever, all of this, minus maybe the Motion Pro tool set, and all of this. Basically, this is epoxy. This is an extra set of wrenches. This is a full set of wrenches, screwdriver with tons of bits hidden up in there, baling wire. Never leave home without baling wire for a long trip. An extra pressure gauge. It's a magnetic pickup. I can't tell you how many times I've dropped something, not in the engine, but in the engine. I couldn't fish it out. 17 millimeter. Tons of spare nuts and bolts and all the common things I lose all the time. Yeah, that's pretty much it. So tools on this side, right? Some way to pull a valve stem. And then in here, some of this stuff is gonna end up in here. What do I got? I got more zip ties. I've got spare master links for my chain. I've got some of that Sealy tape. I've got extra fuses. Just whatever you think might go wrong, just throw it in there. If it doesn't fit in this bag, you probably aren't going to need it. And then a bead buddy just to make life easier. And then, again, because I'm going on a longer trip, especially a BDR, I air my tires up and down for the conditions. So I always bring a little the cycle pump in its bag, right? So at this point, you're like, you're going to be out for a while. If you have a major breakdown, you might be 100 miles from anywhere. And a lot of this is going to go towards whatever maintenance you might have to do on the trail. Oh, and don't forget my Endurostand. It's like having a spare kickstand for your bike. So there you go. That's pretty much it. Again, I break it up into depending on how big the trip, right? You don't want to carry this if you're just going to go out for a trail ride. And you're not expecting to chuck your bike off a cliff or anything, right? This is pretty heavy, but this will all fit in a backpack pretty easily. So, all right, so that's the tools I carry and when I carry them and why I carry them. All right, thank you guys for watching. See ya.